Hello everyone. Before exploring about the amazing tale of hanging pillar, just click on the subscribe button below. The Veerabhadra Temple, also known as Lepakshi Temple, is located in a Lepakshi village in Andhra Pradesh, India. The marvelous 16th century temple was built in the classic style of Vijayanagar architecture. The Veerabhadra Temple is having a remarkable mastermind wonder. There are 70 pillars in the temple.
Among them, one pillar hangs from the ceiling and hardly touches the ground. The name of the hanging pillar is The Akasa Stambha.
This is an amazing piece of architectural wonder that has puzzled modern technology and science. There is a gap between the base of the pillar and ground through which cloth and paper can be passed, indicating the pillar is not supported by the ground. Why is this still an engineering marvel? It is believed that this miraculous pillar was intentionally built to illustrate the architectural excellence of the Vijayanagara builders. It is said that interlocked in the ceiling to hang in such a way. But the fact is, it was not touching the ground before British Empire. But now, it slightly touches one of its corner, so that you cannot pass the piece of cloth from one side to another, as it will get struck. Is this anti-gravity or levitation? How is this possible? During British era, the hanging pillar is a slightly displaced from its original position. A British engineer tried to move it in an ineffective attempt to uncover the secret of its support, and this is the reason behind this dislodged pillar. This pillar failed anti-gravity and levitation as it was slightly touching the ground and was not in the stable position after the British engineer attempt. Then what could it be? This pillar is a tribute to the superintend brilliance of ancient India's temple builders, where science failed to reveal the secret behind it.
Another attraction, other than hanging pillars of Lepakshi Temple, is the Nandi, located a mile before the main entrance of the temple.
It is a spectacular 27 feet long and 15 feet monolithic sculpture, largest in the world. If you want me to discuss more about mysterious places in India, share your views with us on comment section. Thank you for watching.